Well, we're gathered here today to celebrate what we believe to be the happiest day in the life of Cliff and Brittany. For it's on this day that they believe that God has desired that they should spend life together as husband and wife.
I know now what true love is. I love you more today than I did yesterday, and every tomorrow to come. You are the love of my life, my soulmate, my best friend.
Having you in my life has shown me that home is not always found in a physical location, but in the space created in the bond of two people showing one another true grace, love, and understanding. And trust that if you need something from me, I will always make sure that you have it. I'll nurture you, I will protect you, and I will support you and guide you as you grow into the amazingly wonderful young man that God has intended for you.
So I pronounce that you're married, that you're husband and wife all the days of your life, and Cliff, you may kiss your bride.
Thank you for loving her so well. I'm excited to see what your future holds together, and I wish you both the best. But I've been with you through the best and the worst parts of your life, and it's been a very long time since I've seen that big smile. That is, until you met Cliff.
Thank you all for coming here. I hope you all had a great time since this weekend and Friday. A moment of love, a dream, a laugh, a kiss, a cry, our rights, our wrongs. A moment of love, a dream, a laugh, a moment of love, a dream, a laugh. Just
I've come to know Cliff, and of all the young men that I have met that Brittany has dated, Cliff is the only one who I liked more as time went on. The only one who I felt more comfortable with. The only one who built my trust in him over time. The only one who made me feel like I knew he would die for my daughter to protect her. That means a lot to me.